Today he travelled by a rather more luxurious form of transport from his Northamptonshire home to London to collect his winnings from the singer Elaine Paige. His original bet was just 80 pence. He said it was the best stake he'd ever had. And I should think it certainly was. Channel 4 News is next.